swear I can feel you now under my skin. And all that's left of the cataclysm is the feeling of your ghost. And in my mind I can see you now, and I'm holding on to what we know.
Thank you. What is up? What is up, my friends? What is going on? Back at this grindage. Let's see how well I do tonight, huh? I got my hair did today, you know? Yeah. I'll just get at this. Only 18 more levels and then I'll be done. I'll finally be at max level. Yep. That'll do it. Let's go back a little bit. Get my controller going. You know. Because that's how I roll in this game. I use a controller. What quest are we going to do? I'd have to check it out. You know. I don't know where the. Is there even a main city here? Oh, there is. Let's turn around, go back to the city. West. See this. It's going, rolling, rolling. We're rolling out west. We got this. Bum, bum, ba, da. Go, horsey. Dun, da, 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 dun, 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 dun. That horsey life, though. Whoop. Out the clip. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Nothing that I need to kill. Check the map again, make sure I'm the right way. Yep. Yeah. One ox. One chicken. Is that all that is here? Okay. Oh, gotta go over the bridge. Whoop. Over the bridge and through the hill to grandmother's house we go. Run. I'll run, horsey. Right. Now I gotta. Blacksmithing, clothing, woodworking. Okay, everything's practically in the middle. Blacksmith.
Hurry up!
Hey, she's got a nice hat on. Look at that money I've been saving. Some of my friends would be pretty, sell. I better check inventory. Social. Oh, my little dudes brought me some woodworking materials. I need to leave that one, yep. Take attachments. Yep. And delete. Thank you. Oh, well, inventory will show my materials. Folk. Adamantite. What else? Pitch. I can't wait to use this mastic. Oh, that's gonna be amazing. Alright. Inventory. I mean here. Oh man, that thing would take it. But I am not getting rid of that thing yet. Head, launch, chest. Shoulders are good. Waist is good. Hands, good. Legs. Legs are good. Feet. tickets and practically sell it.
Hurry up!
Hurry up! Alright, I'm trying. Axe, chest, Pyrex jig. I think I might just go look for some treasure locations today. Waste so much time. Can she give me anything amazing? Unrecognized metal. I don't want heavy though. One and two. Just have some fun. Since I have some stuff to spend. Consumables. Heavy feet, take it. Hey, I'll sell them to you. Wanna make some money, lady? Dun, dun, dun. Go. Flame. I'm not gonna be able to use the axe. I don't even know why I buy those. But, let's see. Nameless, unrecognized. That's all? Nothing good. What is going on here? Is that really? 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 The man, the myth, the legend himself? That guy is so e-famous. Thank you, Sick, for the host. That's awesome, dude. Thank you, my good sir. And yes, you guys are probably hearing a microwave in the background that's making popcorn. Sorry. You know, I try my best, dude. I'm trying to keep up with you. You're my sensei. What do they call it? Senpai, I think it is. Yep. That's senpai life, my brother. Oop, hickory dickory dock. He chopped up some wood. Thank you, my friend, dude. That's awesome, brother. Hey, you know me. It's as I said today. you probably saw my other thing. I hate social media and I like it at the same time, because when you want to vent, social media allows you to vent, and it's just like a double-edged sword, dude. Like, it's just so easy to do it, but, you know, to pull back a little bit, that's what I gotta do, man. It's just very hard to do that. But you know me, I'm such an in-your-face kind of person when I want to get something off my chest. But I had a good talk today with a friend, and you know, he helped me put it in perspective a little bit. So it really helps when that person can do that. What'd you think of my host sign there, buddy? I'm just exploring the area. And anybody watching, if you guys want me to slow down and read this stuff, so you guys can read it, please let me know. I just go through it so fast. Alright, I'm sorry, sir. Jeez. Now it's your time to, do I need to do the sick? You know, when you get a little flustered, your voice gets higher. As I've already told you, crazy. Oh, it may have, but no yelling today from me on Twitter. I didn't know that exporting all my stuff went straight to Twitter and told everybody, hey. So, yeah, some of my longer vids I was trying to put up there are just going to take a while to get up on it. I even uploaded the highlights, which I wanted to do too. Well, how's everything going with you, my friend? Uh-oh. All right. I don't think I have very many quests left. That is, and then you reached your previous goal too. And, dude, that's awesome, bro. It's surprising you, huh? I've had a friend of mine already make me cry. If you can see that little counter up there, you know, for a TwitchCon and my green screen, a buddy of mine, well, it's actually my friend's boyfriend, and she's a real good friend of mine, Ava 52. And dude, he gave that amount right there, man. And he also said he wishes he could take some stuff back from someone he previously gave it to and give it to me, because he's like, dude, you're putting in the work and everything. So I'm like, man, it makes me cry seeing that stuff, dude. And then hearing from people that they're like, hey, we, you know, I like your stream, I like this, I like that, and just makes you feel really good. Oh, and nice. Wait, who's been hanging in your stream? Get all fangirl, huh? Damn, sucker. Oh, yeah, dude, she's... So, that was real, a little high. I did a little high level right there. Yeah, dude, she's just awesome and amazing. And her boyfriend, Lloydicus, or as you call him, or he said that night, Ludicus. That's the one that gave me my amount, dude. And he's just one of those genuine people, dude, that he sees you, no hidden agenda, no nothing. He's just a genuine person, and he likes seeing you grow, you know. Good people, though, dude. They're really good people, man. Praise Ifra. No, this Shasta Lonwyn's handiwork. Well, that's why half the time when I get someone in here, and they say something, and I'm just like, would you prefer me to shorten it, say it fully? Because you know us streamers, we're going to shorten name, and we're going to butcher it from time to time. So please let me know how you would like to say it. And if I can, I will say it that way. How's the, any news on the cat? Yeah, get cat, wolf. Get it. It's different seeing me this way now, though, huh? I'm used to being the guy behind the scenes. Now it gives you that time to rough me up. Sorry to hear, my friend. But we know your cat will be going to a better place. of that. That's a werewolf? I thought it was gonna be like the vampire or something. Bam. Oh, hey, Sick, I got something for you. Wow, that's an amazing life, man. You ready for this one, Sick? You're gonna laugh. Everybody's giving me a hard time about it. Let me find a bad guy here. Oh, right there. Here comes
Emperor Palpatine. Die, Vader.
The power.
Here I am running around. I'm supposed to be doing something. I'm just running around. Get gone, sucker. Dude, you just called me a whale's penis, bro. I do. Well, that's a compliment then. Thank you. Thank you very much. Whereas when I was growing up, I said, someone called me a dork, I'd say, dynamite, out of sight, radical kid. Evil. What's going on, my friend? Here it goes. My favorite thing in the game.
Emperor Palpatine.
Oh, yeah, and Sick, you'll... And one more thing about Ava, too, is she loves making fun of people. So if you start making fun of me and she's in here, she'll, yeah, I love you. Because now I got to take it from you guys after teasing you guys for so long. Evil, dude, you had a party and didn't even invite the rest of us, bro? That's kind of jacked up, man. Gosh. Jerk. Just kidding. Shut up. Turd. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's well, man, I gotta fix my audio on that crack. Did a high sick voice in that one. Yeah, Venom's doing it too, huh? Venom's jumped on the train.
Let's get out of here.
We need to get back to Deepwoods.
Oh, is it the client's house that you put on a Twitter, Evil?
I'm just running around.
Dude, that's a gorgeous house, bro. That's a very beautiful house, man.
Yoda, you seek Yoda.
Oh, snap, son. Dude, I've got like two legends in here, bro. That's like straight up two... Super legends are in here, man. I got two very e-famous people, bro. That's Sick Gaming Live and Crucian 24. Yeah, dude, man, you guys are gonna like. I'm getting like a fangirling right now, bro. If I mess up, it's because I got these, If I mess up, man, it's because you guys have set standards, man, and I'm just going to try and keep up. I try my best, man. That's standard life. You fell hard, huh? You know? It happens. I have people do that. Married to Kachit. But thank you, man. Dude, that's awesome, bro. That's very, very amazing, man.
Home at last. I can't thank you enough.
Dude, like, I've been hooked on it, and I think I'm going to get a little scared because I got a lot of regular people that come in here for this, and, you know, I'm going to want to change things up, but it's just, I'm hooked on it, bro. It's a good game.
Does this mean you're me and safe?
Safe now.
Joyous news. The Green Lady must hear of this.
But yeah, oh, did you get any of you guys getting into, is it tomorrow's open beta? Right? And crew, you should be staying up tonight, or some of you. I know, dude. Like, it's, yeah. Today was just a little late because, I got my hair did.
We'll never be and,
went and
all the service rescuing Lanwyn. Would you like to hear more about her sister, the Green Lady?
Stay up past your bedtime.
I want to it's the most.
Got my hair did, and oh, I got a went into Sprint and got a Galaxy S7 phone now. And with that phone, it's got an app on there that'll let you record a video from the front of the phone and the back of the phone. So instead of having to say something and then turn the phone around, you could be talking to your audience and it will be taking a video of you in the back of the phone. So that way you don't have to turn it around and you can show them at the same time what you're talking about and what your video's about. So that's going to be something to blast. That's going to be amazing to see. Uh-oh. That leopard, though. Oh, crew hasn't seen this yet. Here you go, crew. Watch this. Emperor Palpatine. We got this.
Rothless and I hoped this would be the year Felinissi returned to its summer site.
Thank you guys, dude. It's amazing to see the group of you guys here and stuff, man. Really awesome. Thank you guys for taking your time. Oh, really?
It's dangerous. You'll be disappointed if you come to visit Felinissi. The Walking City is still missing. Rothless and I hoped this would be the year we thought it.
How'd your Call of Duty one go? They weren't here. No, MOBA player to FPS shooter.
Those of us, it's one of four. Those of us.
Uh-oh, what the heck was that, man? Have you seen you seen 456, right? Oh, nice, dude.
The Magicka, it fades too quickly. I can't correct for the fluctuations in time.
You gonna show any more of those epic Hearthstone VODs? Are you sick? Dude, do not watch 1, 2, 3. Stop right now. Bro. I know, sick, huh? And what did he do? He watched 1, 2, and 3 first. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna crew rant right now. Dude, you just broke the biggest law in the history of Star Wars fandom, bro. Okay, Lucia used to make fun of me for Star Wars and being the Yoda fan. And we ended up getting 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6 on Blu-ray, and we have episode 7. Oh, my bad, dude. My bad, brother. No, Oh, Sick. Me and Sick are both biting our teeth. Oh. I had to pause it. The machine that is green, huh? Oh my god, dude. Well, anyways, let me tell you this story, bro. Like, okay, Lucia, we got all 7 movies. I've seen all of them, and she's never seen 4, 5, and 6. So what she goes is, well, dude, I'll give you a pass on that one. Well, yeah, if you want to be technical, but or you can watch the other ones that were done on Blu-ray, but not the re-edited ones. But anyways, Lucia goes, hey, let's have a Star Wars marathon. I want to watch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And excuse the expression, but I said, hell no. And she goes, why? I said, because that is not how you watch Star Wars. You've got to watch 4, 5, 6 first, then 1, 2, 3, then 7. She goes, why? I go, watch. Because in movie, whatever lore, would you rather know the history of something or be shown something and then wonder why these people are like this and then get a background story? Which is why he did it that way. He wrote the universe that way, because you're going to show the after effects of stuff, and I'm getting my butt beat. And, jerkhead. Oh my gosh. What did I freaking run into? Dude, what the heck? You made me click off the screen. But he did that on purpose, the way it was done. And he wrote it that way because everybody knew. Everybody's like, well, how did this person get this way? How did that happen? And it leaves that the movies are amazing. And I don't fanboy it. But if you want to, if you're not a Star Wars fan by chance, like you said, watch Fanboy. To see Yoda fight, it was really awesome and really amazing to see. So that's what it was, man. That the movies are amazing, and I don't fanboy it, but if you want to, if you're not a Star Wars fan by chance, like you said, watch Fanboys, and you might actually really love that movie, man. That was an amazing movie too, because Star Wars fan and Star Trek fans have the biggest rivalry in history. No, wait, let's get started. Come on. Oh, hey, Portal. What's up, Taz, though? What's going on, my friend? Check backpack. Heavy sack. Oh. And that was the thing that people were scared about with with JJ is because he did the newer Star Trek films, and the first one and the second one, and people were scared because they thought he was going to drop Trek stuff in there. And then, to add insult to injury, during episode 7, they showed a trailer for the new Star Trek, so it'd get the rivalry to go again. That's not his white hair. He cosplays like that, dude. It's all cosplay, bro. Or as we call it, sick play. No, dude, I'll tell you offhand. I like the new Star Trek. And crew, oh man, I failed to seal the tears. Okay. But anyways, look up on YouTube. Actually, I'll do it right now. As soon as I can find a little safe spot here. Dun, 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 dun. Let me run along. I'll hide up here in the corner. Right up against this prick. Let me find something for you really super quick. And, new. Might be loud, so I apologize. Take it off real quick. I had to mute it. And Sick, you'll enjoy this too. This is, it's funny as hell, bro. That is one of my favorite commercials of all time, man. Time to level me up some. Magic. And let me get into my skills. Dark. My summoning. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna need. I wanna want that. Yeah, man, you both will laugh like freaking heck with that. That lightning, though. The dark side of the Force. But, crew, I... I told Sick his white hair is kind of like that OG Mafia look, bro.
At last, yes, no, not in this.
What can I do? Oh, quickly, okay. All right, thank you. Okay, tell me.
At last, yes.
In this little cave. What can I do quickly while you sit first? Let's get started. I'm gonna have to run like crazy, man. Did you like it? It's good, huh? That's like one of my favorite commercials of all time, bro. That's a simple commercial, but... still, where are the terrors at, bro? Come on, man. I know. Sick should have been in, what was that old school mafia show, The Sopranos. He's got that old school mafia gray hair look, man. That says like OG right on it. Yes, I am. I'm going. I got my ticket first round, actually. I just gotta find a place to stay now. I got very, very, very lucky in that first round of tickets. Because even Fail Lula and Mufasa Prime and a lot of other people, that you know, the OGs of it all, didn't get tickets that first day. What the heck? Is this like up above me or what? The little flyer guy. Come on, bro. Yeah, sick. You know you got... You ain't gonna hang out at the Hilton, man. You go to bed at like 8 o'clock. Since presents. Yep.
That can't be true. All these years. All my research.
No, I... Did you go run tonight? Or is it past that time?
Don't you see? We must try again. Have you no heart? I want to save my husband, yes. But also the entire city. I was right about you.
Completed. Oh, the true boss, huh? How's the runs been out there lately, man? Nah, we got this. Oh, man. I gotta get out there and visit soon, dude. Tell the wifey I said hi, and I miss her too. She was really awesome hanging out with at the concert and stuff. And I'm glad I gave her a good impression of your internet friends. I was on my good behavior. Night, my friend. Have a good night, dude. And thanks. Thanks for the host, brother. Awesome, man. Time to drop. Drop it like it's hot. Boom. And I'm down. Is he like in the rock or something? Really? You're gonna make me jump up here just to say hi to this dude?
This wretched forest has all my wife.
She isn't dead.
Thank Riddlefar. But she will never forgive me. Never. She said as much as time.
Oh, and if any of you out there love sweet tea, which I do, and you go to Sonic at all, and you can do this with non-sweet tea also, but go to Sonic and get strawberry with your tea, and it's the most refreshing and satisfying drink ever that you can get.
Such a kind traveler. Lea, Moonsugar, my head aches. Moonsugar can, my head aches. To think.
And like I said, anybody that's in here watching, you know, the channel and stuff, if you guys want me to slow down and when I'm picking up the quest or talking to people, please let me know, because like I said, I'm running through it quick, and I'm just following the quest. But if you'd like to read it, please let me know, and I have no problem just letting it go for a few moments. Dude, these would be sick mounts, man. Look at that pretty. Is that one gonna be down too? Dude, thank you. Thanks again, everyone. You too, brother. You too, man. Get your rest, bro. Oh, these plants are the worst. They're like the face huggers from Aliens, but they'll pull you in and start trying to kill you. That was it. Bam, sucker. Although I might, anybody out there play Division at all?
As you can see, my wife can't disown me now. Look, my
Yoda, you seek Yoda.
Oh shit, son! On the real. Thank you, man. Thank you, brother. Dude, how did yours go tonight, man?
Give it to me quickly now.
Like, I need to get back in the game too, dude. What's your gear score at now? I'm just running around everywhere. Just pick that up. Oh, right there. We got this. I know, man.
Valuz will eat half that pouch the first chance he gets. Ugh. Just be on you. You're right. I would say thank you.
Like, I need to get back in the game too, dude. What's your gear score at now? I'm just running around everywhere. Just pick that up. Oh, right there. We got this. I know, man. When I saw that you went live and everything, dude. I was out getting my hair did and stuff, and having some good grub and everything. And yeah, I saw you were playing. If I was home, I would have jumped in and played with you. You just haven't got to play again since that one day. Shut up. Are you for real, like, 700 plus gear score? How'd you do it? Oh, and have you logged into Hearthstone lately either? If you log in, I think they gave you three new packs for the old gods. Run, jump, yeah. How's the audio sound, Nasty? Does it sound good? Not at off? So I was working on some of the audio today and reset some things, so. Or anybody in here watching the stream, if the audio, how's the mic sound, basically? Yeah. That Dark Zone is crazy though, man. I haven't been in there in a while. it for real? That doesn't even... No, I don't have any of that other stuff at all. Whatsoever. What am I gonna take? What was the capacitor? I forgot. Oh, yeah, I want that. Yeah, that's, here, but you say my mic is pretty loud. I'm gonna turn it down, something real quick. I wanna see if I can do it, if it will let me do it while I'm streaming. But the game sounds good. Need to check. Tell me how that is. Is that still crazy loud? Or should I put it down a little bit more? It's hard to find a happy medium. But it's good to have someone in here, you know. Constructive criticism is, you know, I want to know, like, if this is too loud, that's too loud, you know. And have you done any of your wheelchair racing lately? Not wheelchair, golf cart racing, GTA 5. Oh, that is the lady in green. We'll get to her. Yeah, what you hear in the background, like real slightly, is the iTunes in the background behind me. Yeah, I know, huh? It's just
no, the drawbar. Another first.
Oh, I mean, let me check this real quick. This. How's the little one though? You know, that's what it's about. This mic right here, bro. That is the mic that I want. Because of this guy right here. I can share it with you. Oh, I muted it.
What is Epos Vox in 2016?
This guy right here. Man, it's good, dude. Spent a little time together doing our thing today and everything, but the only thing that's a little rough is Miko, my dog. He's been having dizzy spells lately, here and there. He had like 3 total last year, and he had 5 already this year alone. So we think it might be an inner ear thing and stuff. But listen offhand real quick. Oh, that one don't... You could set it apart. You can set it back a little bit and stuff. But listen to this dude, the first part of this video. That's the mic he's using. And that's how I want to get my sound to be. It's a front-speaking mic. So it's not like it really has to be like right there next to your mic. You can put it back a little bit. And then it's just that tweaking instance of everything, you know? Let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. But I'm the same thing, too, because I like to sit back in my chair and stuff, so, you know. And a lot of it is that mic, though, too, because that mic's just... Ugh. Yeah, it goes to all that, you know, that adding, tweaking, whatever you'd want to call it. But that's how I want to get eventually, is for it to mine to sound like that. So has the little one done any funny things lately? That just makes you crack up and laugh. We got this. Yeah. And the record for my stream, dude, is 10.5 hours, bro. That was my longest stream ever so far. We'll see how today goes. I want to put in some good hours, dude. And word of the wise to any of you ESO players out there. Always check bookshelves and backpacks. Or anywhere you see books, because checking bookshelves or backpacks will help you learn some crafting techniques and also help you level up your skills too, which is really cool. Watch your tone, Will. Dude, I know, just, and I'm trying to do this, which I probably will here in maybe half hour, like every hour and a half to 2 hours, just depending in general. You want to just get up and walk around, man, because you want to get your blood flowing and then just sitting on your buttermilk biscuits for a while. It's just not good. And didn't you say you were getting an upgraded chair, or you were looking into one?
You don't want this. This should let you talk to the Droglog without bloodshed.
This shall make me talk to him without this. Hopefully. And drink plenty of liquids, too. That is a must. How am I going to eavesdrop on this dude? Oh. The hiding spot? Great use. Okay. I'll be hiding. May this be the last time I light this accursed candle. I know they're pricey. And I, you know, obviously I have one. So it's my experience. Have you looked into the King series by DX Racer? Am I gonna have to, like, burn these in certain order? Probably. I hope not. Oh, I am, man. What the heck? No, I don't think so. Get out of my way, bird.
Why do you disturb me?
Ooh, it's a wolf. That wolfy,
you have
though.
Your orders, Drablog. Why do you disturb me? The Green Lady must be gone.
She's gone. You're too late.
But if you do look into the DX ones, you know. And again, I don't get paid. I'm not endorsed to give my opinion on them, but I'm just giving it because I use them, so it's my personal experience that they're really awesome. And people don't understand, as gamers, you know, and streamers, you sit for an excess amount of time and you can't just get like some really good, like just office chair or something. You gotta have something that's gonna be comfortable for sitting for a good amount of time. Oh, hey, I was transformed. Cool, I did not realize that. Should I do it? Let's go do it. These are kind of like rifts. Or maybe it might be one that I'll have to... Is it way over there? Broken Coast. Or was this one done already? I know I didn't do it. Someone finished it. Let us do it. Where am I going to go? Where, oh, where shall I? Jagged Grotto? Hey. I'll see if I can kill some over here. Whoa, I thought that was a big old freaking snake. It's about to get scared. Yep, book. Yeah. Lore book. Let's see if I can pull this one off. If it's not like three or four people, I should do okay. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be three, dude. What the heck? I'm not trying to attack the crabs, dude. You've got crabs, bro. Get out of here. Alright. Nah, nah, nah. We got this. Yes, we do. Thank you. Bam, sucker. Yeah, die. That one wasn't... Maybe on gold. Ooh. Oh, yes. Perfect. Sea tamers. Or did I have to actually go inside here? Stack. Lotus. Is that something I need? Eh. For provisioning. Tell me this neck, please, please, upgrade, 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 positive. PC, Gooby. Actually, yeah, thank you for reminding me, I'll be right back. Stepping away for a second, sorry.
Life of me.
Alright, thanks, brother. Good night, Nasty. Hope you have a good night, too. Give the family big hugs from me. Gooby, I did this just for you today. And it is coming towards you. Go, go, go. Get past this. No. No. Are you going to be serious right now? More. More. No. Okay, here it comes. Get going. Sorry, folks. I'm just doing something really, really short here. No, not hashtag. Duh. Thank you for stopping in, too. That reminded me to do this. Gooby, let's see. Let me check. Get out of here. Gooby, go check Twitter right now. Why is it? Dude, I came in here. I got something good from them. I killed them both. And let me check why it's not. You should be off the map, man. You really gonna do that to me, you big jerks? Oh, we're gonna have to find a way back up this mountain, bro. Where are we going to get back up? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, is that gonna do it? Maybe. Let's see. Hopefully. Yeah, we are back up. That mountain life, though. Da 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 da. You know what? I might bust out Borderlands here in a little bit. Maybe, we'll see. Although I need to level cap this. So I think level capping is a little more important to me right now. Bookshelf. Search it. Don't forget to read the table of stuff. Dude, I get to.
Told Chieftain of Grox.
Dude, I want that color face.
And here you are, but you're too late.
Save the green lady. Come on. Go save her. Go save her, dude. Is that going to be above? Let me see. Yep, above. Did it.
Have you spoken to my father? We must hurry with or without his blessing.
He didn't agree to help, but he gave me this.
His handiwork with these days.
Ooh, dude, I love these loading screens, though. And the music in this game is just really awesome, also. Dun, 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 dun. What the heck am I gonna have to do? Destroy. Oh yeah. I'll summon that one. I need my buddies. I am sucker foo. Destroy.
I'll shield you from attack. Go.
Where are you? Oh, I was. Oh, be quiet, phone. Wasn't waiting around long enough. Bam! Okay, there we go. Wasn't waiting till the vines blew up. That's not good. Did they kill one? Did I not summon? There. Confront the hound.
Stay back.
Though I am in Sylvanar's city, I have power. Chieftain, cut them down.
I warned you.
What the heck?
You chose to stand against your people. No, brother, stay your hand.
Phone sounded too loud. Confront the hound, I am. I'm standing right at it.
Pet.
Chieftain Agrok, you have much to answer for.
Oh, I know why it's doing that. Sorry, folks. Just doing something really quick.
I know he truly is. It does not bode well.
There we go. Now it should. Shouldn't do anything. What the? Wait, okay. I get to leave the arena now. Alrighty. We got this. Checking something really super quick. Oh my gosh, is that really? Is he in here and hasn't talked yet? Is he being quiet?
The hound. He has gone too far. Yes, I have to face the hound if I can reason with him.
And I peeked at the viewers and I apologize. And you don't ever have to talk. You can be quiet. I'm quiet too. But Vab, thanks for coming in here, man.
This is my fault. My flesh and blood dead.
But where is, like, that gonna... Where the heck is that statue at, though? Oh, it's over there? Eh. I'll travel every so often. Just gotta do it. Hey, dude. I wanted to give you a little shout out there, my friend, because you've just been an awesome, amazing friend, and I know we can agree on a lot of stuff. But it's awesome to see you in here, dude. That's really, really cool. I got a lot of respect for you, bro. But don't worry, you can lurk all you want. I do that half the time anyways. Lurkers are just as important as people that talk. Yeah. Shouldn't have done that yet. Come on. Get it. go to the Green Lady. Yep. The face huggers of ESO. Dude, it's thanks, man. It's been 2 years in the making, bro. Like ever since 2014.
Here we are.
Like yes, you know, and I'm just that type of person that will work hard, and if it takes me a long time to do something, it's the journey in between that matters the most, not the destination. And I'm glad to be here with all you epic people, man. And the struggle is real. I hate to do that quote, but it is real a lot of the times, and you know. That's why I was telling my buddy earlier that social media is a double-edged sword, man. It's a double-edged sword by far.
Here we are.
And eventually, yeah, I will get my green screen and stuff, and you know, I don't have one yet, but I will get one in time. And the main reason why I really want one is to add to the look of the stream, and not just because of other people use them, but if something is going on behind me, it just gives the other people that may be around me and stuff more privacy, you know.
Dun, yes, dun, dun, dun. To be the next Warthorn Voyage. And he grew up.
Yeah, but the audio is the tough thing, bro. That's like my hardest thing to deal with.
This range brings the Ifrit. Yes, to be the next Warthorn Voyage. And he grew up to love someone. Let's return to the world.
Well, I just had to keep talking to her, I guess. Is this it? Guess not. But lurk all you want, my friend. Lurkers are just as important. But either way, the support's awesome, and I thank you. Running around, and she'll finally come up, and really, she just had to run up here. I couldn't, like,
here
just
we are. Back talk where we to began. You. Ifrit, the Green Lady, yes.
Really?
As the priest
she talks too much, bro.
The Green Lady, I'm always ooh, happy to share our that, stories. It's the least I could do to thank you for saving me.
I don't think that'll do anything. Considering that the ones I had... Nope. That's not good at all. Skills. Ooh. No, I wish something you can get... Wait, I thought I already did that. No. Gonna go down, sorry. Starting at the bottom, working my way up. What was carpentry? Research, resin expertise. I don't want any of that stuff quite yet. Health recovery by 20% and stamina. Yep. Think I need it. Oh, sneeze is coming on. Do not sneeze. Alright, I defeated the sneeze monster. Quest. What hurt? Could that be it? Well, I will find out here in just a moment. Unless that's a port and I don't want to go there yet. Let us run. Oh my gosh, dude, for real? I didn't just follow the road and get there. But I wish I could scale up the mountains. It would be pretty fun to do. Why do I keep looking up? Just follow the road, go around. Dun dun da da dun dun da da. Let us go. Let it go. I'm gonna take a shortcut. Let us see. And this horse looks like the horseman's reins, I would think. I don't know if I could do. No.
Please get back up onto the path.
Yeah. As soon as I dismount, I won't be able to look at it. Let us keep a going. Ooh. But I don't. No, I don't. Let me double check though. I don't like to do this too much. Is there gonna be anything close to here? And I think I already did try doing it. But either way, I'm going that way. Sorry. Just see if my skills have gotten any better after how I ran all this way. And the music in this game is just awesome. Dude, I will hear eventually. Like, thank you for doing that. I'll probably like have you hop in. Like, dude, bro, you know, don't worry about it, man. It's a response is a response, you know. But yeah, it's just tweaking out this mixer, and you know, with what I have, it's just learning things here and there. You know, audio is such a hard thing to get done for the stream, but it's also one of the most important things. But thanks for that offer, though. For sure. You know. Run. This water's beautiful. I forgot how to. Oh, yeah. Can I lurk? Look at that water, though. I'm just gonna splash around in it a little bit. Really? Is he swimming at this depth? Whoosh. I think last time I was here, though, I got, like, smoked. Or maybe I did finish it, and... Or I have to, Uh-oh. Hey, maybe I'll do better this time, man. What the heck? These guys are just dusting them, bro. Holy moly. It's like I gotta run through patches of them, dude. Not patches. Round one. Fight! Dude, is he seriously not gonna attack, bro? Oh, we got this stuff. But I wanna say, easy peasy, heck no, bro. Did we? Did we? Tell me we did it. Oh yeah, man, we got it. Frickin' heck yeah. Am I gonna be able to open the chest now? Well, I should just grab those potions of health. I don't use them that much, but... We shot... Oh, and what game are you playing, Vab? Or if you want me to just say Vab, or Vab Silent, or Silent, whatever you prefer, man. Just let me know, dude. So I will call you what you feel comfortable with, my friend. I will assign you to there. Thank you. Alright. Hey, I got past it. That's the biggie for me. I promised him I won't port no more. Oh, so you want me to call you Vic? Then I'll just imagine you having blonde hair and leggings. But I'll call you Vab, dude. Because, you know, as streamers, we tend to sometimes butcher people's names and just want you to feel comfortable in the stream. So, whatever you would prefer to be called, and you gave me options, so I think I'll go with Vab.
Greetings.
Oh, I don't... Should I... Hello, Governor. I haven't played H1Z1 in a long time, man. It's been very many moons that I've played it. Should just go up here. I know, and that's why I kind of, and my follower down there, my little box, I kind of extended it out. Because I know some people have some crazy long names, man. Ooh, I wonder if I'm going to get anything good out of this. Let us see. Hey, got some good stuff, I guess. Clothing station. Well, duh, just find the anvil there, buddy. The woodworking? Or am I just not? Okay, duh. Leather, quartz. Come back up. Check that stuff out. It's my journal. Did I ever grab it? Oak, ice, lightning, and fire staff. Got it. Actually, where's that refiner? I need to refine some stuff. Actually, no, I don't. Fire, ice, and lightning. Okay. Creation? Oh, those are four a pop. So three of each, that would be 4, 8, 12, 36 sanded oak pieces. What's H2? Oh, would that be H1Z or H2Z2? Because I haven't been keeping up with it, so I probably would be a little lost. I just haven't played the game in a really long time. No. Back to the void working. Deconstruct. Sanded Beach. Oh yeah, and I pre-ordered Legion. I just haven't played don't have no game time. Haven't played WoW in a while. Oh, that's cool. That'd be awesome, man. Let's see, I pre-ordered Legion. I pre-ordered Overwatch. I'm been in all the betas, I just haven't played in them. And Battleborn, I played. I really liked, because I think I really like that maybe more. Just for mine, I'm a big Borderlands fan. Hey, duh. All right, refine the oak. What are you doing, man? Workstation. Woodworking. Refine. Duh. Holy man, there's a bunch of... Refine it. But the one game I'm really waiting for to come out is gonna be Tom Clancy's Wildlands. If you haven't seen that, you have to check it out on YouTube or something. But it's an open world FPS. It's like Division, but like... I don't want to say the whole premise of the game, but it's more like military type, but it's open world. So instead of just being stuck in one spot, it's all over, man. Oh, where's the dude? Carpenter, come here. Bro, I just tried talking to you and you walk away rudely. Moonstone, the Khajiit, 10, so 150. I'll get nine. Leave it at that. Yeah, it will. Did you, check out any of the streams for, Doom? They did the beta for the, was it the multiplayer? And I love doing multiplayer games, but I still like doing the single player stuff. You know, the story is big to me in games, to learn the background about it all. Dun dun dun. Alright, we're done with it. Yup. Well, not done with just the lightning. Now to do fire and ice. And always check my materials. Oh. There's that. That's just a random one I found for it. And let me look up something else for you. No. Checking out one more thing. And sorry, everybody else. Nope. Melch. Turn
with
it down.
A Hawaiian breeze fragrance. Feel relaxed. Feel Glade.
Okay.
This isn't a game demo or even a beta. This is a limited selection of content and functionality. One map, one mode, one.
And this might be something too for you to look into, or you can just keep them for later or bookmark them or whatever you want to do. Unless you've already seen them, that's cool. Well, you did it again. Come on, dude. Go back over here. Do that. Bye. Main hand, off hand. Yes, I know. This lightning staff, though, dude. If I can find another purple, that would be amazeballs. What the heck? One. Are you seriously gonna do this to me right now? Don't fire on any of those people, dude. Is this where I was going to? What was this a marker for? I'll take the marker off, man. Look up your quest, journal, quest. Oh, I'm running out of them. Use Bane. I don't want to go there yet, though. I don't even think I want to go here yet. What was he? Oh, come on, man. Go back to your journal quest. Okay, this is gonna be... That's gonna take a while to get there then. I must have to go up the mountain. Just see a path up there. But it's probably not. It's gonna be somewhere else. I know, huh? Like, I don't think I played any of the Halo stuff past Halo 2. I think it was how far interested I got into it. But I'm glad that was able to help you give an insight for some of it, man. I love being able to do that. If someone can't find something I'm able to, or... If they ask me a question and I can't answer it personally, I try to find a way to answer it for them.
I wonder how long South Point's mayor will survive in the Shivering Isles.
Above, below, yada yada. Well then what the heck? Where am I needing to go though, bro? Wow. Get up on the road, man. Am I gonna be able to get up on the road before I get mauled to death? And I'll just follow the road, because I don't know if I'm gonna meet any more stuff or ports or whatever. But yeah, man, you know the struggle is being a gamer too. Is you really want to get into one game, but then there's some other game that comes out, and you're just like, okay. Man, I know you completely on that, dude. Like, I like being able to, and that's part of the generation thing is the Google it. And I don't mean like age wise, it's just the people living today, a lot of people living today, you know, they just, everything's so shortcut with so many people and so many things that, you know, what's wrong with helping someone when they ask you, you know? It'd be one thing if they expected you to do something for them all the time, which, you know, you got to do things on your own. But also, hey, if someone just randomly says, hey, you know, can you help me? Can you help me? Sure, dude. Anybody. That's what it is. Yeah, I technically can't either. A lot of my stuff is paid for, and because of the situation that I am in. But yeah, I understand that too, all too well, dude. And in reference, though, I know you saw my vent, which I try not to do it too much, because it's social media is just a double-edged sword. And I can't stress that enough, that I ended up, was out and about today and ended up having a conversation with this guy, and it all started with his cup that he was carrying. It was those Harkins Theaters cup. You can get refills for like $1. And I ended up talking with Tim and his wife and his daughter, and she's a big Minecraft person. And it just that conversation out of the blue that you can have with genuine people, that you could be feeling a certain way, and that conversation just totally refreshes you. And it's just like, I needed this conversation. I really needed that to happen right now. And it's when you meet people out there that have that interest, or when you're talking to them, and this is what I love, is when you're talking to someone and they're in front of you, they're so focused on paying attention to what you are saying. It's such an amazing feeling, dude. We've seen more than the talk with this gentleman, he instantly went on Twitch and sent me a follow. And I had just met the dude. I maybe talked to him for about 15-20 minutes, but it was such an amazing experience. And I'm like, oh my gosh, dude, I really needed this. And I was just really stoked about it. I'm the same way, man. You've gotten to know me, you know, through Alan and Vix, that I'm known as a really chilled, laid-back dude. And there's times that you've got to get it off your chest some way, somehow. But you just need to do it to where it's not in a selfish way. And it make, ooh. Nice. I didn't even know I can get that. Good thing I looted it. But I had to get it out there, you know. Just had to be honest with some things. And I'm just trying to surround myself with really good peeps, and you know, I got a friend of mine, you may or not have seen her in on Vix. Her name's Ava52, and she's a really amazing person. And the boyfriend she has, his name's Lloydicus, really awesome, genuine dude, and he's one of those people that's there because he sees you working hard and he just wants to support you. Awesome, great feeling.
They're the cult of the Black Worm. Worshippers of Abomits and Aliens.
Oh yeah, by far, dude. Like, by far. And it's when you get started in this, so many people want to try and be like someone else, but you can't. You've got to learn to set yourself apart, and you know, not technically do what everybody else does, but find your niche, and that's who you are. Get on, get on. Oh, really? Alright, I got you. Got you, Mr. Fleshy. That's stamina. I need magicka. Search the camps. What am I gonna be looking for, dude? Huh? It should come across here. Is that a skeletal soldier? Yeah, man, that boost, like I said, was just... It was such a refreshing feeling to have that by some random person. And it was really great. Wow, that was like a... That's probably going to be in here. Hi-ya! Emperor Palpatine! Out of here almost. Am I really spanking him that bad, bro? Hey, I've been searching the camps. You guys gonna drop something for? Oh, well. Maybe if I did that. Hey, they kidnapped you, dude?
I told them to leave me if
what?
I were captured, but I'll be fine. As usual. I don't know anything. Abermath was built over an ancient orc. Simply good. For I fear that Abermath was built over an...
Alright, well... What? Oh, you're a skeleton? I did not know that. Talia. Oh, well, and I'm getting spanked by a bug, too. Yeah, that's great. Die, buggy. What was I gonna... Oh, yeah. That's kind of... Well, can I get there? Yeah, I should be able to. Ugh. Hey, Vab, are you going to BlizzCon? Light up. Okay, it lit up. Cool. There. What's love got to do? You got to do with it. Yes, I sing in my part time at parties. Just kidding. What? Oh. Really? Oh my God. Can't you guys just pass up these bugs and not attack them, bro? Thank you very much. Thank you. Boom. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Die. Well, I'll do something awesome for you. I'll hold up a sign for you. No, my other friends don't know I'm gonna do this, but I'll hold up a sign, and I'll write your name on the little, board or sign or piece of paper, whatever I'm holding up, and take a picture for you, give you a little shout out, you know. Got my ticket. I just gotta figure out where I'm gonna be staying. Do it now! Do it! Get in the chopper! I'll keep my word, my friend. I'll keep my word for you. What? Did I level up again? Thug life, though. Not even paying attention. Emperor Palpatine! The power of absolute power! Oh. Thank you, dude. You killed it for me. Yeah. Okay. What? I'm not. Oh, this fun glitch. Can't loot it. It says it's lootable, but it won't let me touch it. I just want to touch it. I would like to touch the honey. Okay, good. Well, I don't need it, but let me loot it. Books. Oh, you jerk faces. Alright. Da-da. Oh, there's another one over here. Wow. Well, there's something right behind me. What is that? Wow, I don't even know why I did not collect that, really? Alright. Let's go get the fourth one. Sorry, fleshy. I deeply apologize. Boom. Getting stronger. Can't walk under there? Jerk. Yeah. Fry, sucker. Oh, well, I have one more. Bam. Son. Step off. I'm doing the dance. The Humpty Dance is a chance. Sorry, randomly sing too. I do that when I talk to people. If they say something that I've heard from a song or anything, I start singing that line from the song. Wanna fight? Just like right about now. Round one. Fight! Get over here! Anything I can put on fire? Bum, bum, bum. Three? What? I need staff to put three right here. What? Bam, sucker. Oh, shoot. As I walk over top of him. Okay, right there. Right there. Fine, sucker. Okay. On the sconces or sconces? I think it's sconces. Say that 20 times. Tongue tied, shall we? I got you. Bam, say goodbye. Nighty night. You done got knocked up out. Ooh. Uh oh. Should probably put points for myself. Oh man, 601. Man, that ain't much of nothing, man. Give me something that's good. See, it ain't. Still 632. That's still the boss. Actually, Vav, what me and my buddy did, Sick Gaming Live did last year is we signed our friends' names on the wall and took pictures of it. Said, yes, they were here. Okay, talk to her.
Good.
Oh man, we gotta go inside. Inside the scary area. Have you been to one yet? Truck on me. Alright, dude, you want me to, sign your name on the big, okay, since you haven't been, you don't know this, but, they've got the big wall, or you've probably seen people's, pictures of there. They got this wall, like, each day for people to sign their name on this wall. And, if you want, I could sign your name on the wall and try and take a really good pic of it for you and stuff, you know, if that's something you'd like to do. You just put your signature, and that's what happens. Cause like I said, me and my buddy did that for two friends last year. We signed their names on the wall and just took pictures of it for them. Hey, did I go through this? I don't know if I went through this whole area. Sorry if I did. But I got an addiction to raiding the bookshelves. Because if you haven't played this, or anybody out there watching the stream hasn't played this, it is a very, you actually, I don't want to say faster, but you actually level up pretty well by reading the bookshelves. So any of your skills will get leveled up, which is a fun, cool little way to do it. And some of my stuff is up pretty good. It's just reading the shelves. All right, cool, dude. So is that what you would prefer? Just to me, sign your name on that wall, you know, and take a picture of it and tweet it to you. Oh, shoot. Oops. Sorry, bro. I did not mean to kill you.
No. My Bandar's here.
Well, it's not being a... not being a picky person. It's just... whatever you would like, dude. I'll do it for you. Hey, where do I... Okay. The warrior wept. So, what the heck, man? Come on. Find the correct sequence. I'm gonna get lost here. Unlock the warrior. Find the correct sequence. Warrior. Lady, lover, tower, warrior. Lady, lover, tower, warrior. Lady, lover, tower, okay. I did not know I had to do that. Lady. Lover, come on. And tower was over here, I think it was. Dude, thank you for that, bro. That's cool. That's awesome, man. Apprentice, ritual, plague, a young apprentice sought glory. Dark ritual was cast. And what else? fell to the plague and death. I don't know, could that be it? Ah! Sucker. Apprentice. Ritual. Yeah, okay, so cool, I'll do that for you. I'll sign you on the wall. Great Lord Fell. And Great Lord Fell, Undead Mage. So it's gonna be the mage. Mr. Mage, where are you, dude? Da-da-da. Da-da-da. What the heck? Well, it's not like there's very many left for this guy. Atrinet, Shadows, Steed. Awesome! Dude, thank you, bro. Kinda scared me. I gotta get used to those again, but thank you, man. That's awesome. And awesome, dude, having you lurk, dude. You know, thanks. He retreated. Atrinarch, Shadows, Horse. Shadow. Horse. And then Thief. Bam. Are you gonna give me like some weapon or something?
Connie's free.
Glad I could help. Amulet, thank you. Well, let's see. See if it's anything that I could use. Heck. Nope. Not it, bro. Inventory. What did it say? Materials? Is that what I'm looking for? No, obsidian. Hey, no. Oh, dirt. What about your dark magic? Daedric summoning. Storm calling. What was the capacitor? Magicka. Yeah, I want Magicka recovery there. Oh shoot. Emperor. What lady? Yeah, downtown. That's a good song, too. Okay. It's gonna bug. Dum dum dum, dum 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 dum. Wow. No. What's that song? Wild thing. I touched your shrine, dude. And not going to be doing anything about it, bro. Like you guys. So much power! Night, man. Thank you, dude. Thanks again, brother. Master Worms, thank you for giving me that big, a tough battle there, buddy.
So, we can unseal the doors. It takes more than that if you seek blood.
Enter the Shrine of Morlock. Oh? Guy just gonna go. I'll do all the heavy lifting, bro, and you don't have to do nothing. Okay? Just saying.
Did you think it would be easy to enter my shrine?
Well, obviously they're going through the door. That glitch.
Greetings, mortal. I speak through this object. She betrayed her people, and many mortals call me Bo. Use the Animus.
I don't want
to
do it.
Are you talking to the stone? What happened? Boethia? Why does she want my soul? It's true. I once served the world.
Served them? Yeah?
Everyone I loved died by my hands. With each death, pieces of myself cracked and shattered. Until my hatred turned inside out and I finally saw the lure of revenge over petty slights and the demands of an arranged marriage shape the rape. Trust me, what I did is horrific and I must atone for my crimes. Yes, Moloch would sow destruction across Vale. If you can stop the cultists with my soul.
Use it. Okay. Stand still so I can do this, lady.
Thank you for sparing me such a death. And I will, once you're in the sanctum.
Alright, let's do this. Dun dun dun! Foxy lady, that's what it was. Dun 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 dun. Foxy lady. I'm trying to remember what song that was for. Whoa, what the heck? All right. Where's my homies? All right. Okay. Oh, the bone matriarch. Sorry, did that hurt? You can always tell me, did it hurt you? Did it hurt you, little one guy? We got that. We are. Oh, I thought that was a backpack. Gosh.
Martyrs of Moloch, blood of the forgotten tribe, hear our call for vengeance.
Having trouble going back and forth, huh, there, buddy?
Nothing will stop Moloch's rise from Ash Pit.
Dang, dude. Are you dead? Right. Okay, what do I need to do now? Slay. Did I not just do that? Gold, really? You made me wait around for like 20 minutes, just talk to the person above. All right. I'll run through the water. I better run through the water. Going on to buy you. Back when music was really awesome. CCR. Creedence Clearwater Revival. More levels. It's on like Donkey Kong. Which will make it first? Really, you guys are gonna set up another quest right there, you jerk faces.
You stop the ritual. I'll spend the rest of my life with it.
Well, I'm gonna hide over here. Hide in the tree. No one can see me. First person view. My little crabby friend, though. Okay, all you amazing people out there, I'm going to take a break for a little bit. Just get that break going, you know, get up, walk around. Do whatever I need to do. But I will be back here in a couple of minutes. In the meantime, I will leave you some awesome music. That's too slow. There you go. I'll try this for a little bit.
We'll be right back.
Didn't want to play that, but I'm back. Inventory 30, 27. None of those did anything because they're already equipped. No more hiding. Oops. I forgot to do something. Okay. Click that too. Click that. Click that. Ooh. There's one opening up, and did I do that one yet? Nope. Oh, they just killed it. Really? Oh well. We'll get there eventually. Let's do this. Funky comedy. This is person hiding in the tree. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, I thought that was a troll. That rock scared me. Take on trip. Guard in a book? Or a book? Backpack? Could care less about the recipe. Maybe that makes me sound elite. But I didn't mean to.
My brother was stationed at First Hope. Thank you. I'm the Sylvanar. Yes, I remember you. A familiar face is a welcome. Thank you. And my advisors are a warrior, the youngest of my advisors. The Drublog used a foul spell. As the Sylvanar, I'm the manifestation of the spiritual sword.
Free Ambassador Lady. Oh. Against my window, yeah, I can't stand the rain. Yep, yep, I do parties. Oh my gosh, really? Saw something. Ooh, beach. And actually, inside somewhere? Wow. That's a first. Against my wind. Yeah, I can't stand it. Ouch, Elliot. Those aren't bookshelves. Jeez. Look for bookshelves and back. Oh, shoot. Whoa, man. I was jacked up, homie. Guys ain't doing it against me. Not for sure. I sing. I think you have nothing. Yep. Nothing to benefit me, I see. Hey. I will untie you.
Thank Avery, he's alive then. It wasn't a, I couldn't say. I fought back.
Please, don't worry about me. You must rescue the city. The Drawblock.
Okay. Backpack, anything? Come on, trunk. Letter. Well, we're gonna save you guys. Easy peasy, man. Easy peasy. We got this. Oh, yeah. It's my window. Ooh, mammoth. Gotta go attack it. Let us get the El Mamito while we hammer out some beechwood. Bam. Level 35. It's taking a beating, folks. He's going down. Nothing really. All right. Hit him. I knew that was coming up. Really? Jerk faces. Oh, you? Against my Wait, is that backpack? Is that a backpack? Is that a backpack? Get it. Get it.
But I should rest.
I should rest. Guy sounds like such a wussy, man. What? Didn't want to go there. Didn't want to go there. Good.
Thank you.
tiger get knocked back? Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Not all of us believe Ghost is alive.
Die, bro.
We've got to hide. That lodge there. Let's get inside.
What? Where? Against it.
I hope the Green Lady is all right. According to some, it's a hard choice, but I was so helpful till now. No, I've seen you fight. If anyone can get the Sylvanar out of here, it's you. And Saria. She's young, but wise. The Sylvanar needs such advisors, not mere dead warriors. Try it, and the last thing you see will be me wresting it from your hands.
I understand what needs to be done. Read the book. One of us must die to save the Sylvanar. Thank you. That's a lower price than I expect. Daedric rituals often come at such a cost. Obviously, I should be sacrificed. I'm the weakest of us. When the Droblog attacked, Rayan fought back. If you think I'm a good advisor, listen. Freeing the... horrible. I could feel his spirit energy draining away. I can't believe you chose to sacrifice Rayan, but I won't waste his gift. I'll do whatever I can to rescue the Sylvanar and help you. Earlier, look for rooms. I can use my visions to get out.
Okay, my friends, I think it's about time for me to call it quits for the night. I want to thank everybody that's been here. Shout out to Bab Silent for the hostie and Sick Gaming Live for the hostie. You guys are awesome. This community is just growing. And thank you all for just being here and helping with my dream. You guys are amazing, my friends. Much love, always.
Spirits free. We have